This water is actually at one of the highest levels that you could drink, pH level alkaline water, which is at a 9 and 9.5.
I started drinking the water when I was training for the fighter. And as I started drinking the water, I noticed that my recovery time was literally cut in half. It's the science behind the water that makes it so great.
Water is not created equal. So the next time you decide what water you're going to put in your body, make it aquahydrate.
Aquahydrate.